Okay, this is adult bar and tap, level intermediate. And let's begin. If you have a chair or something you can hang on to, please go ahead and bring that close to you so you can use it for your balance. If you don't, feel free to just do a center bar and really challenge your balance today. Okay, so we are going to do a traditional bar that we do in our class. Two demi-pliés, followed by one grand plié. But as we go down, we lift our energy up towards the ceiling, heels drop down, and we stretch. From there, we're going to stretch flat back forward in first and fourth, or we'll reach in and out in second and fifth position, followed by an elevé and hold. Here we go.
Thank you.
and we are going to do it on quad, which means front, side, back, side. So starting with the front, our arm's gonna come up to fifth. We're gonna do one tendu, two tendus. On the third, you're gonna put your heel down, making sure you put your weight onto that foot, pressing back into tendu, and close. Then we're gonna repeat, close in back, close in front, side, second, side, close back. Drop the arm back for two. On the third, we're gonna put our weight on it, come back to our front leg, and then finish the combination in second, tendu, put it down, tendu, close front. From there, we're going to stretch into the bar, down to the floor, all the way around to go back. Nice big stretch and reverse. Going into the bar to go back, out, down to the floor, and coming back up. Then we shall repeat on the other side. Here we go. Fifth position. On five, six, seven, we go. Tendu. Close, tendu. Close, tendu. Put it down, pick it up. Good. Open second.
Two. Yeah.
our tap shoes on. We're going to do some pliés and relevés facing the bar today. Last week we did them with both of our feet. Today we're going to do them in coupé. So, starting with our right foot coupé, making sure your big toe isn't touching, you're lifting from that pinky and you're touching your heel to your ankle. We are going to four, plié, which then your big toe will touch, stretch, elevate, down. Four times. After that, we're going to just go up and down for eight. And then we're going to do double bounce for elevé for four. And then we're going to just double time bounce as long as I can get you to go. All right? It might burn. Keep breathing. But we will get through it together. From there, we'll go to the other side, then we'll stretch in the center. Here we go. Thank you. We're going to do a quick stretch in the center. Roll your head. Let your shoulders roll with your head, using your back. Good. Start to bend at the waist. Good. Other way. Just your head. Start to add your shoulders. Bending at the waist.
Totally work as well. Give everybody a minute. Right, I'm pulling up my music. Any comments or questions after the ballet portion? I'll unmute you guys.
Unless you muted yourself, you won't be unmuted, but how's everybody feeling? Good?
Good.
Good.
Good. Nice and warm. Ready to tap?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. All right. Stand on up.
I haven't seen Darlene laugh about anything, so.
She's very serious.
I'm just having internet issues.
Yeah, ooh. Lost, it said my 40 minutes was up and I totally lost you guys. I had to log back in. Did anybody else have that issue?
What's wrong, Kim?
It was saying that the 40 minutes was up and I had to log back in.
That shouldn't do that to you just because I have the package where I have unlimited time.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, I could still see you guys little on the side, but I couldn't see you there. I had to like go back in and do it again.
Let me re-spotlight myself and see if that helps. Am I the big person now or no?
Yeah. Yes.
I am?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Okay, great. I'm glad that worked. I don't know why that would have happened. Maybe Google it after, because it should only happen if the person who started the meeting doesn't have the package to do it.
Okay.
Let's dance. I'm gonna mute my friends again. But if you have a question, just flag me down or use the raise hand button on your screen.
Thank you.
I might do two slow and then four quick. So if that's the case, do two slow and then speed it up on the next round. Here we go. Oh, no music for this. We're gonna start with paradiddles. So I go, and then you would go, heel, brush, toe, heel, heel, brush. Good, here we go. Five, six, I go first. You. Again. You. Good. Other foot. Good. I go. You go. Can you give me thumbs up if that works out well for you? Thumbs up. Good. I'm so glad that that works well. Okay, moving on. We're going to do crimp rolls. I go first. You go. Good work. Next is an Alexander. Go. 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 Very nice. All right, we're gonna go, we're gonna skip our buffalo today and we're gonna do shuffle ball change. So. Their foot. Nice job. All right, last one today is a back essence because this is in our little combo. Go. Good. All right, I'm looking for thumbs up if you guys are doing good. Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's what I like to see. All right, let's keep it moving. We're going to go over the four mini combos that we did last week. Put it to music, and then we're going to go over our time steps quick and put them into the chorus of the song. So the first mini combo went buffalo, flat ball change, heel, paradiddle, heel brush step. So that looks like this. Buffalo, flat ball change, heel, paradiddle, heel brush step. Then we went the other one. Buffalo, flat ball change, heel, paradiddle, heel brush step. Buffalo, flat ball change, heel. No? Awesome. Love that. We're going to keep going. If you have trouble, just literally put your hand in the camera so I can see you. All right, moving on. The next mini combo was cramp roll. So toe, heel, heel. Then you're going to tap your toes, click them together, put them back down. Good. Then we do two back S's, which is what we just practiced. Brush back. Here we go. twice. So like the first one, the buffalo falafel change, that one's gonna switch feet, and so is the maxi four. But the cramp roll one, you're gonna do on the right foot both times, okay? So let's go slow. We're gonna do the whole thing and I'll call out the first step before we do it. So we're gonna start with buffalo falafel change. 5, 6, here we go.
Some CSCs in the group. Okay, why don't we do it one more time, and then I'm gonna go over time steps, and you guys can refer to this video and get it nice and crisp for me. One more time. Buffalo, cramp roll, maxi four. Here we go.
two claps. Five, six, here we go. Stomp, hop, go, lap, go, lap, go, change. Hop, go, lap, go, lap, go, change. Good. And our third time step is stomp, hop, shuffle step, full lap, ball change, hop, shuffle step, full lap, ball change. Five, six, seven, eight. Stomp, hop, shuffle step.
How'd we do?
Good. I lost you guys again. My computer shut down.
Oh no! I'm sorry, Kim.
I'm having issues today.
It's all right. We taped it, so I'll put it on the YouTube channel later. Okay?
All right. I'll watch it and try it again.
Awesome. Thanks, guys, for dancing with me.
This is your face.
Very.
Hi, Ellen.
Hi, everybody.
Miss you.
Miss you. Bye.
Bye. Stay safe. Wash your hands. The whole thing.
Stay home.
Stay well. Stay upbeat.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
Bye. 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 Bye.